How could one fail to be impressed by the high-rise modern surroundings of Pelican Wharf? Here, businesses live on the cutting edge, driven by the latest technologies, thriving under enormous pressures. Little wonder its residents demand nothing less from their healthcare services. Now excuse me while I have a lie down.
Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
People really ought to stop complaining about Jumbo Corp simply because they happen to be the best and most successful company around. I myself am no stranger to this very kind of envy, which can cause other less talented DJs to lash out. My response? Let's play some more music.
Uh-huh.
A rather delicate point in this edition of my guide to good manners, that is, how to properly use public loo facilities. First of all, make no noise. Make no contact with any surface. Make no contact with any eyes. And for crying out loud, please at least pretend to wash your hands.
Thank you.
Since it is likely you did not fully appreciate the last piece of music I played for you, I just want to say how disappointed I am in all of you. For shame! You hardly deserve to listen to a quality show like mine. Let's hope you can better appreciate this next little ditty.
Thank you. premature mummification.
Try Moose Juice, the healthiest drink on the market.
Wow!
Only the finest organic mousses make it into our juices. Moose Juice. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio. It has perhaps escaped the attention of most, but 2 Point County features a true marvel of modern engineering, the Pointy Mountain Bridge. If you enjoy crossing things, you simply must experience it for yourself. Thank you.
hospital may well be haunted.
You're listening to Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
Hi, I'm Ricky Hawthorne, and for the next few hours, I'll be playing you all the greatest hits of the decade. Which decade? Stay tuned to find out. If you go fishing off the coast of Hogsport, don't make the mistake I did and use Brainy Brittle as bait. The sea turned black, thousands of fish floated dead to the surface, and a loud voice proclaimed the end of times. If only I'd had a camera. In the news today, local police are warning citizens about an influx of counterfeit socks all around the county. So remember, if a sock salesman comes knocking at your door, check his credentials carefully.
Training course completed. admittance needed in staff room. Patients are reminded not to think about it.
Join Wiki Silverbottom at the 179th Annual Silverbottom Invitational, the most venerable event in the competitive omelette cooking calendar. Who will take home the silver whisk this year? It probably won't be you.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
announcement. Bins will become full. Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
This is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
You may find this hard to believe, but I was very angry as a child. Chalk it up to parental neglect. All my brother Simon's constant bullying. The fact is that I was a rage-filled young man, as likely to bite your cheek off as to shake your hand. So what changed? Why, I found my calling, reaching out to millions, sometimes dozens of people over this wonderful medium we call radio. So I want to thank every single one of you out there, and pray I never lose my job, because I know where you all live. Now, some more music guaranteed to put your brain to sleep. In today's news, Minister for Health Tarquin Foxbridge visited some local hospitals. The tireless politician was making sure they're conforming with all the proper regulations. So, on behalf of all 2 Point Radio, I can say thank you for taking such good care of us, Mr. Foxbridge. Jumbo McNally, CEO of Jumbo Corp, put out a profit warning this morning. If we don't crush all opposition, he said, our shareholders may not make that extra billion I promised them. He assures everyone he has a plan in place. So that's a relief. We are experiencing some minor difficulties right now. I hope you can hear me, because I can't hear myself. I can't hear anything, as a matter of fact. Oh, wait. My headphones were unplugged. There we are. Lovely.
assistant required in marketing.
Terrible things happen every day. You could lose a toe. Your house. Even your life. That's why you need insurance like Swindles Insurance. Swindles, because peace of mind is worth a piece of your soul. This is 2 Point Radio.
basement, automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Boris Catterwall has contributed a particularly rousing and patriotic inspirational quote to remember in the face of adversity. Keep calm and continue spewing banalities. I will, Boris. I certainly will.
Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
Hi, this is Harrison Wolf. The topic of today's show is my sustainable life. So pour yourself some rainwater, turn that heating down real low, and let's get to it.
Toilets need routine servicing.
I've been designing my own solar paneling. So far, the operation has been mainly ladder powered. Some might say that I'm not qualified for a task of this kind, but don't be fooled. That's just the system tricking you into underestimating your own potential. Call in and let us know some of your great green ideas.
Maintenance needed in Megascan. Thank you. Doctor, to make a scan, please.
This is from Janine Jackal Antlers. It's amazing what can be achieved by simply changing your perspective. Take this for example. Food doesn't go off. It just becomes something else. Thanks, Janine. I remember that the next time I'm cutting into some old milk. Now that stuff has personality.
Calling nurse.
the new number one album from Jasmine Odyssey, featuring the hit singles Nice Smelling Face.
You got a nice smelling face.
And Fish Whispers.
Fish Whispers. Well, that's all I can hear.
Salivation, the new number one album from Jasmine Odyssey, is out now.
Like a fish.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Training course complete. Class dismissed. Staff facilities are out of bounds for all patients and some staff. We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor. Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
You are listening to Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
Winfield Crothers chimes in with this. I find a metronome aids me in sustaining
assistant to marketing. Whard in research. Mm-hmm. resolution low.
Back to that solar paneling. So far as I could tell, I needed to get something on my roof that would sit in the sun and get really, really hot. That's as far as I've gotten with the technology. You see, last week there was a minor setback when I fell through my ceiling during an installation. More on that later.
We're close to award season.
I've got a message from Filippo Piffolo, who says, as not to be wasteful, that he makes and repairs his own shoes. Oh, wow. And that's a good one. Sadly, I don't know how to do that. So, yeah.
Thank you. now arriving at the hospital.
If you're feeling weighed down and clogged up with bad things, why not rinse yourself out by drinking Swill? Our mixture of compressed plant matter will go straight through you, taking with it the poisons of everyday life and much, much more. Thanks, Swill. May cause unsolicited and incessant excretion. This is 2 Point Radio.
Thank you.
exist.
Where was I? Oh yeah, so I just fallen through my roof. Luckily, that solar paneling really broke my fall. The way I see it, there'll always be setbacks, but it's important not to be discouraged. Anyway, who needs a hot plank of metal to take power from the sun when you've got the sunlight itself coming in through a hole in your ceiling? Just some food for thought. Be sure to recycle it.
To Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
Bonjour. May I take your court, fetch you a drink, and sit you at a table for you? Today we're discussing all things foodie. I'll be your host, Chef Ricky. Bon appetit.
first to injection room.
For starters of our Chef Ricky extravaganza, we have a tip. The next time you make egg mayonnaise, why not try adding salt and pepper to elevate the flavor and double the number of ingredients? So simple, but oh, so good.
Anything deposited in a bin is now hospital property. No rummaging. Nurse needed in chromotherapy.
Up next from Chef Ricky, condiments. Some say that you need to pick your spots with sauces, but personally, I just haven't found that. Ketchup and peanut butter is a real treat. Horseradish and blueberries are much better than expected. And, so far as I can tell, mustard goes with everything. Make sure to experiment. You never know what magic combination you'll uncover next.
assistant required in marketing.
Charlatine Fish Wrapper at the 2 Point Squabbler and 2 Point Squabbler Online for great stories and perspective from a human just like you.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio. This is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
Let's talk about fish. Now, I know what you're thinking. Ricky, isn't fish a bit, well, disgusting? And you'd be right. But did you know that the fish was originally used to keep the inside of the batter moist? That's why, as something of a culinary purist, I only eat the batter. Mmm, delightful.
Thank you.
doctor to surgery.
Time for Chef Ricky to answer one of your questions. This is from Ethel Carruff, who asks, what would you treat yourself to after a hard day? Well, Ethel, if there's anything more comforting than a nice bit of delicately boiled offal, then I certainly haven't eaten it.
Janitor required to fix X-ray machine.
listening to Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
Don't change that dial. Harrison Wolf is here on 2 Point County's number one radio station. Let's go straight to some top 10 hits, shall we? There's a house plant in the booth, and I've got to tell you, it's creeping me out. Who put it here? Who waters it? Why does it keep growing? One thing's for sure, I'm not turning my back on it. Now here's some nice chill-out music.
Come on.
Awesome.
Inject some chance into your life with probability, the drink that rolls the dice of life. Probability? What's the worst that can happen? 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
So I've been wondering if the whole point of orb wellness centers is to use the natural healing power of the orb. Can't you, like, just get yourself a ball or a balloon and hug it for a while? Might be worth a try the next time I get the flu.
Because hospital may well be haunted.
You were listening to Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
Sitting here playing music can get a bit lonely. So why don't you call in and tell me what you'd like to hear? That's right, Harrison Wolf's gonna be taking requests right after this. I know I said I'd be taking requests, but I've got to tell you, you people have terrible taste. This is why I'm a professional. I'm the one who picks the songs, and right now, I pick this one.
What?
GP's office.
New from Bungle.
Pocket watches are a thing of the past. Now is the time for
Rocket Watches.
Bungle rocket watches fly around your head so you can always tell the time. Buy a Bungle Rocket Watch today and watch time fly.
More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Harrison Wolf here with another startling revelation from the dark side. You think the government is the only thing keeping tabs on us? How about nature? Fingerprints are the earliest forms of ID. Nature is watching our every move, and it can track us wherever we go. Think about that the next time you go on a hike. Thank you.
hearts' lives.
Anybody spot Mayor Tabitha Winsock today as she visited one of the county's hospitals? Hey, it's never too early to canvass for the next election, right?
Head office, calling doctor. purposes.
I got a bit cranky earlier. I'd like to say I'm sorry to all you faithful listeners. There's bad vibes in the booth today. Maybe I was under the influence of this sinister plant. This next song should get things back to normal.
Doctor needed in DNA. as needed in chromotherapy.
This is Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
The bell of joy doth ring, for Sir Nigel Bickleworth cometh here on 2 Pointeth Radio. I wanted to do my whole show like this, but the producers have denied you the pleasure. Address your letters of complaints to them forthwith. If you are the kind of simpleton who engages in the vile practice of tea dunking, Bungle's new range of biscuits is just the thing for you. Bungle promises not even the hottest tea will soften their titanium-reinforced coating. Oh, goody.
To the fracture ward.
Feeling lightheaded?
Please help.
Not yourself.
Please.
Emitting light?
What?
Ah! Whoa, thanks.
Get checked at your local hospital today.
This is 2 Point Radio.
We shall now continue my guide to good manners by exploring a subject of some delicacy. Taking care of elderly relatives. If they're anything like my dear mama, no expense must be spared in flowers, birthday cards, or bribes for all the nurses who will threaten to quit. Never change, mama. Never change. For today's Sir Nigel Reviews, I have been testing out Jumbo's new range of smart monocles. Not only do these ocular aids look stylish and, as their name implies, supremely smart, they can also display stock market and opera updates straight into one's retina. The company has already announced a smart pince-nez, which I'm eager to try out.
Thank you.
premature mummification. Announcement. Bins will become full.
I would like to bring your attention to a new set of delightful commemorative plates featuring a host of 2-point celebrities. Before you ask, yes, my very own face is among them. So whether you hang me over your fireplace or cover me with sticky pudding, you cannot miss the opportunity to purchase this limited edition. I'm told there are only 70,000 left.
please prepare a search pod.
Your dream home awaits you at the newly constructed opulent bay towers in Pelican Wharf. Our exclusive apartments have all the everyday essential conveniences. Mega Mag Cinema, bowling alley, and 8 bathrooms, 2 of which are fitted with golden toilets.
Well, I try.
And if it's real luxury you're after, come see our penthouses. Pelican Wharf. Pricing normal people out of the market.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Thank you.
sister is arriving. Nurse wanted in cardiology.
And Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
If you're the kind of person who leaves the radio on all the time, congratulations. You've just stumbled into Harrison Wolf's Power Hour here on 2 Point Radio. I'll try not to disturb you too much. The world makes little sense in the morning. Everything's too loud, too fast, too bright. That's why you and me, we're night people. So stay tuned for some night music.
The fauna are reminded not to disturb the flora.
Doctor to Pan's lab, please.
If you're planning to take a camping trip to the Tumble Downs, be sure to take the following with you: a compass, a sturdy tent, and the new multi-purpose repellent from Holistics, guaranteed to drive away wolves, bears, and chainsaw-wielding maniacs. There's no bears or wolves out there, but it's always good to be prepared.
Janitor, please, repair Helixer. Thank you. better to fix, Colorizer.
And Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
Sometimes when I'm sitting in the booth like this, completely alone, headphones pressing on my ears, I like to pretend I'm an astronaut lost in space. I'm just trying to get a message through. Until then, here is more music. Thank you.
stay hydrated. In fluid analysis.
If you're looking for a product with which to clean your hair, we at Justa would like to ask that you consider our shampoo.
Yeah, all right.
Justa shampoo. It'll clean your hair, but it won't change your life.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Marketing.
Ooh.